The purpose of the BRICS summit, to be honest, is simply to have a meeting for the leaders of the largest economies that aren't part of the G7 to get together, to take pretty photos, to say that they've met. It isn't a group that has internal cohesion, that shares common values and that can act together. And in that way, it's quite different from the G7, which is a grouping of America's allies. It's a grouping of the world's largest advanced economies. The biggest achievement clearly was that the BRICS agreed to expand their membership, to bring in a set of additional large by population economies, to bring in some of the world's biggest oil exporters other than Russia. What expanding the BRICS doesn't do is make it any easier for the BRICS countries to reach agreement amongst themselves. And some of the new members don't get along that well with each other. Saudi Arabia and Iran are not natural allies. They both may want slightly better relations with China, but they aren't necessarily going to be able to agree any more easily on a common agenda, a set of common actions.